And we are live on a glorious night in San Diego for one of the annual highlights of Capital One Bowl Week on ESPN. It is the 24th Culligan Holiday Bowl. Second in the Pac-10, number 20 in the land, Washington. Number 9 in the champions of the South in the Big 12, the Longhorns of Texas. As we say at this point every year, every time you come to San Diego, you wonder, why don't we live here? It's a great place, a terrific bowl setting. Texas will kick to Washington, and we're underway in the 2001 Holiday Bowl. Brock Alexander from the 4. Down the seam, and still on his feet. Alexander brings it out to the 47-yard line. Played the last half of the season with a separated right shoulder. He's tough but good. With him in the backfield, the offensive MVP of the year, senior Willie Hurst. Walker is mostly a blocker. Williams caught 55. He's the freshman. Elstrom, a senior, 35 catches. First game that Jeremy Stephens is really healthy, coming off the broken bone in his foot. Drive starts with the 47. Here is Hurst. 5 to the Texas 48. For Hurst, Kyle Benn, the guy in the middle, was the lone returning starter. Kept them together, first team Pac-10. Everyone else emerged as the season went on. Here's Texas up front.
Texas is number 6 in the nation in run defense. The key, aggressive play up front. Number 40, Corey Redding, the 5th leading tackler on the football team.
2nd and 5. It is Hurst again. We'll get only a yard. For the Longhorns, D.D. Lewis in the middle. 3 seniors back there, but Lewis makes his 51st and final start more than anybody in the history of UT football.
Well, Carl Reese, the defensive coordinator, believes in attacking style. He'll play a lot of man coverage, and he'll overload the box because he has 4 defensive backs that are really 4 corners, including the 2 safeties. They can all run.
3rd and 4, needing to get to the yellow line for the first down. In man coverage, they tried to get it to Williams. Not this year. We'll kick it away. Bounce out of bounds at the 14. And the final game in the burnt orange, he starts for the Longhorns. Victor Ike will get the start because of the injury to Cedric Benson, the 1,000-yard rushing freshman. The receivers are just terrific, all sophomores. Sloan Thomas, Roy Williams, B.J. Johnson.
They can all really get up and down the field.
Drive start at the 14. Applewhite throw. Complete to Williams. 7 to the 21. To show you what's going on, battle in the trenches. The guys center and right. Anderson, Kirk Hughes, and Williams, seniors. Williams likely a top 10 NFL draft pick in April.
Randy Hart, the defensive line coach for Washington, told me before the game, this is the best offensive line they will have seen all year. And they've seen some good ones in the Pac-10. He says Larry Triplett, their all-star, needs to step up and make plays for him tonight.
Pick up of 8, 2nd and 2. The give to Victor Hunt. Swarms forward for the first down at the 27. Good second effort. Here's the back 8 for the Huskies. The linebacking core, Madavi's a great story. Walk-on has become a good tackler. Jamon Williams, their strongest on the inside.
The secondary, number 12, Omari Lowe leads the Huskies defensive backs. He led Washington tackles against Michigan. In fact, he had a 21-yard touchdown return for a touchdown against the Big Blue to help win that game.
That's the unit that's got to get it done tonight. Ike is popped. Matt Trissel, the fullback in motion. Applewhite to Roy Williams. Had a block out there, but Omari Lowe made enough of a play. This is 3rd and 14, needing to get to the 38. Applewhite dumps down to Brett Robbins. Tackle. Charles Frederick has a punt return for touchdown and averages 14.6. Got it on the run. To the 39-yard line.
Great bowl trip.
And a great bowl game. One of the better bowl games of all time. 1st and 10 for Cody Pickett. The sophomore is in some trouble. He takes off, takes a hit as he gets out to the 43-yard.
But Derek Johnson is physically talented.
Two tight ends, one back, and they will throw it towards Williams, who caught it on Quentin Jammer.
incomplete because he threw the ball where Jammer could not get to it. That's why it was a big
one. From the 48,
even though he's probably faster than Marcus Tuiasosopo.
Or so he says, right? Here is Pickett tossing complete to Todd Elfstrom, the senior.
And his throwing ability is this year. And they've had some great results.
From the 25, pump and go for Wilbur Hooks. Incomplete. Second and 10. Elfstrom in motion. They throw again. A lot of throws here. Pickett. Incomplete for Jeremy Stephens.
He's also tough. He's played with injury and pain all year long and been able to hang in there and come up with some great games.
Third and 10. First option not open. Hurst out of the backfield. He couldn't get turned around. John Anderson, second team all league. A field goal attempt at 43 yards. Powerful leg. Sometimes inaccurate. Better from between the hash marks. That thing, folks, is in Mexico. That wasn't even close. Chris Sims started for the Longhorns that game. Major Applewhite tonight. Victor Wright, who had a kickoff return for touchdown in that game.
They did not have him Benson running the football, Kirk.
Second and 8. From the 27. One back there on Eichel. Half the first down as he put his head down. And from the 36 out of the 3-wide set. You'll see a lot from the Longhorns. Applewhite throw to B.J. Johnson. Out to the 40. Adjusting this first and 10 play. The senior from Baton Rouge gives to Ike. A couple of yards. Larry Triplett's helmet came off. That's going his entire senior season without starting a game until tonight. Second and 8. Deflected at the line of scrimmage. They bring Brent Robbins down at the bottom of the screen. Five receivers in the pattern. Applewhite throws underneath and incomplete for Roy Williams.
He's doing on defense. I think they'll get in sync.
Ryan Bradford tries to pooch it down there. Fair caught by Willie Hurst. And then Boston College beating Georgia before us. First down run for the backup running back, Rich Alexis, who had... Second and 8, pass. First option's covered. Pickett pumps and goes and gets out of bounds at the 20-yard line.
Think about how many times he saw the option from Tuiasosopo. They may not have run it that much this year with Pickett, but they would have run it a lot more if he were healthy.
Pickett had trouble with that snap, and Alexis got popped. D.D. Lewis. High kick. Fair caught, 39-yarder. Well, bowl game.
Kicking team. 5-yard penalty. First down.
Welcome Jim Donnan and Dick Tomey as they real-time play head coach for these two teams. Applewhite protected the ball, got in the hands of Roy Williams. For the 39, first down. First and 10 from the 38. Another reverse. This is Tony Jeffrey. He spins to the 23-yard line.
Why those plays work is because they have extra time in a bowl week to practice them.
Victor Wright. Larry Triplett, first team all-conference. After no game, second and 10. There he is again. Oh, man. Third and 11, needing to get to the 13. To Sloan Thomas. Good job by Chris Massey.
They never lose the athleticism, and that's why he's such a good player.
Walk-on kicker, Dusty Mangum from 35. Missed it. Best players in Texas football history. First and 10 from the 20, Alexis. Of course, they are the quarterbacks for the San Diego Chargers. Pickett, the Washington quarterback, throws to Todd Elfstrom. Makes the first down at the 33-yard line. First down for the Huskies from their own 35. The fullback, Ken Walker, says hello to Nathan Basher.
Each team ran 16 plays. Each team missed a field goal. And after one, the rare scoreless opening quarter at the Holiday Bowl. We start the second with Washington, 2nd and 7. Three receivers in the pattern. Pickett hit, but he found the tight end, Jeremy Stevens. Pulls forward to the 45. Maurice Gordon.
Prior to the snap. Offside. Defense. 5 yard penalty. Still. First down.
Gary getting a sense of that over on the Husky sideline. First and 5. The rare fullback run, but it's Willie Hurst in that first back spot. And he has his first down.
Triple option there for Pickett on the veer. And a good read for a pickup.
From the 34. They're in Texas territory again. And going for Williams. Incomplete. Drop off the press coverage. Little screen for Alexis. He got jostled at the line. Did a terrific job of staying on his feet and got out. Tackled by Jermaine Anderson. He's in for Kalen Thornton. Washington looking for his first third down conversion. Here's option with Pickett, who gets rocked. Anderson missed horribly his first time from 43. Snap wasn't good. Good job by the holder. And Anderson connects. And Skirsky did a nice job. Mike Williams, the lineman from Texas. Roy and Reggie, the receivers for the Longhorns and Huskies, respectively. Booming kickoff. Considering he hasn't started a game all year. See if the offense can continue that passing that Tomi was talking about. They split out on it. And Applewhite looks for the tight end. It's intercepted. Postgate got a hand on it, but on the deflection, Ben Madavi comes up with the pickoff. Turnover. See what Washington does with it. Stevens in motion. Pickett to throw. Paul Williams. Incomplete. Although Washington has momentum, I think this is an important drop. Pickett back to the air with time. Almost intercepted. Ahmad Brooks. Williams, bottom of the screen, matched up with Rod Babers here in man coverage. Not jammed. Pickett in trouble. That's incomplete.
You have to have guys who can run.
Anderson, who made his last one from 43. From 43 again. After as ugly a field goal as you can have, John Anderson's come up with two. They turn the turnover into three, and Rick Neuheisman's team leads by 6. John Anderson, a booming kickoff last time, that resulted in a touchback. Same thing here.
Because of his experience to shake off the mistake that he just had.
Victor Ike looking for room to run, getting it out to the 26-yard line. Good enough to be second or, in some cases, third team all-conference. Victor Ike is stopped. You tell me he lost that game last year in this building for turnovers, and I said baloney.
Well, he had 4 turnovers.
3rd and 6. Underneath skates the tight end. He's going to come up short of the first down, though.
He needs to keep his chin up because next year could be a great year for the Horns with him under center.
Ryan Bradford's kick is fair caught by the back-pedaling freshman, Charles Frederick. I look forward to it. It'll be a great trip tonight. That's tomorrow night. Here's Pickett on first down. Elstrom on the run to the 37-yard line.
I know where to count on him, and he's the guy that I look up when I need to make a completion.
After his third catch, Hurst for a couple. What a team that's turned out so many successful players. The rodeo kick from Idaho. Pickett, 3-step drop to Elstrom again. 3rd and 4. Deflected and incomplete. Tried to set up a little short pass. Might come after this one. Here they come. Good kick. Thatcher from the 15. That could be flagged for the bubble violation. Common sense. You tell me how this guy stopped.
Terrible call. Terrible rules.
Limited to 100 yards and 5 first downs. Here in the first 21 and a half minutes. Applewhite was 5 in the pattern. Trissel, the fullback.
the 31.
Well, that they've Texas has made the adjustment and they're throwing the ball, but I think they're getting away from the run game a little bit too early.
What a play. That? And made some kind of play there. Third and a yard. First down and much more. And they got the big physical back in there, Williams. Went three starts this year and a couple of 100-plus yard performances. Intercepted! Charlie Johnson, touchdown! Texas fell behind 14-0 to Oregon in the first quarter. This year, it's 13-0 after the 38-yard interception return by the sophomore from Tempe, Arizona.
Well, Terry Johnson's going to work against the All-American Mike Williams. Watch him sense the throw. Major Applewhite has dumped the ball so much in this football game that the defensive lineman now...
Help. You should have done that to start with in the game, Matt.
You can hear half right now out there in the state of Texas. You can hear half the fans say, stick with Major, and the other half say, go with Chris Sims.
But it's football that people are concerned with here tonight. See if Applewhite responds. It's still the second quarter. There's a throw to escape the tight end. Out to midfield, 31st down yard.
Call by Greg Davis, the offensive coordinator.
Applewhite timing throw. The slow Thomas. Incomplete. Shovel pass. Just got it off to Brett Robin in the nick of time.
1,000 years ago.
AARP stuff there for you.
Breaking it down, man.
Third and three. Applewhite looking for the home run. B.J. Johnson. Cut it. Touchdown. Dusty Mangum adds the extra point, and Texas is back within six. Now it feels like a Holiday Bowl.
Now it's the Holiday Bowl. B.J. Johnson in one-on-one coverage on the outside against Chris Massey. The ball thrown right over the shoulder. Outstanding concentration by the wide receiver, B.J. Johnson. You can see Major Applewhite saying, guys, way, way too early in this game. We got a long way to go.
Have been for touchdown. A short kick taken by Charles Frederick. He found a lot of traffic and is brought down at the Duke. They have yet to score a touchdown tonight. Remember, this is the toughest defense to move it on in the country. Pick it, pump and go. Safety help, and it's intercepted by Nathan Basher. He was going for Todd Elstrom.
The ball is intercepted.
He watches ESPN constantly. Watch out for a home run ball shot here from Texas. Applewhite the quick hit to Roy Williams. Madami takes him out. Second and six. Pressure on Applewhite. There's the home run shot. Incomplete. Johnson and Massey got tied up there a little.
Literally every time he drops back to throw with their defensive front.
This is third and six for Williams. Got away, got a block. Stopped shy of the first down with the 45. The
reason I would go for it is because I think if you can get a first down here and keep momentum, you'll get at least 3 points. I would give it over the right tackle.
Williams,
left tackle. Good call.
Seems like the last time we saw him was in Dallas against Oklahoma.
White, incomplete. Finishing the top 10 for the first time since 1983. That's what Texas' goal is here tonight. You can say it, but you have to buy into it as well. Williams came back, made a great play, but Omari Lowe was all over him. Third and 10, needing to get to the 32 to keep the drive alive. Corner pressure perhaps from Alexander. Here comes number three in white. In that same spot goes Roy Williams. First down to the 35.
And that time he could not bring down Roy Williams short of the sticks.
Juan Demi Davis didn't make the play. First and 10, Texas, from the 25. Applewhite pumps right, goes left. Touchdown, Williams! Great adjustment! The legend adds to it. Mangum adds it to the Longhorns and scored back-to-back touchdowns. Before he played a game in Austin, they called Roy Williams the legend. For 2 years, he's been adding to it. Seven touchdowns this year, first one in this game. Two touchdown passes, back-to-back drives for Applewhite. She's a little bit of this, a little bit of that. Works out just fine. Last two drives have been excellent. 14-13, they lead. Charles Pritchard. They're well covered on these shorter kickoffs.
I got to ask, we'll go back upstairs and come back down in just a moment. Mike?
All right, Doc. First down, Pickett. Finds some space and throws to Stevens. Complete. Tight end for...
So thanks for your involvement in the Culligan Holiday Bowl.
Well, thank you very much, and thank you to ESPN.
Mike? There goes Reggie Williams across midfield and to the 46.
First down. That time wide open and a nice throw by Cody Pickett.
22 yards there. They have a full complement of timeouts. Pickett's pass is caught by Patrick Reddick. Ball came out. Looks like Reddick got it right back.
They haven't had that since Rick Neuheisel has been in Seattle.
Pickett over the middle. Stevens, tight end, first down at the 15-yard line. The Rose Bowl champions on New Year's Day 2001. Pickett deflected. Stevens is angry. The touchdown came on the interception. Pickett complete to Williams. Jammer swings him out of bounds. Third and three.
Fight of the snap. Offside. Defense. Half the distance to the goal. The yard is the goal. First down.
First and goal. They have three tight ends in the game. Westra in motion. Am I throwing one of them? Pickett. Touchdown. Collier. First touchdown for the senior from Spokane. So Neuheisel goes for one. With John Anderson's kick, it is 20-14. That was the first career touchdown for the senior Joe Collier. 70% of their games, 82 wins in the 90s. They lead here by six. Let's see what Applewhite will do here. From the 20 with 47 seconds left, Washington drops seven in coverage. Little shovel pass to Brent Robbins. Got out to the 36-yard line. First and 10. They're at the 36. With one timeout still to use. It's a flick of an intercepted. That's Marquise Cooper. What a bizarre... First half, it's Vince's fault.
Huskies take over the first down at 10.
A great opportunity here. Pickett, the pocket collapses. He takes off, gets to the 35.
Oh, man.
The 35. They release to Hurst. Willie Hurst used that sideline. 23 out of bounds. One you see from the play angle. There is Williams on the crossing route that Jim Donnan thought would come, but he couldn't hang on.
In the history of Texas football.
Second and 10 with 10 seconds left. Gotta be quick. Pickett for Williams. Ooh, great effort. Couldn't hang on.
It was very bizarre for him in his first game out.
Anderson from 40. Well, after as ugly a field goal kick as you could see in the first half, he hit three in a row. They take advantage of the turnover with a field goal after a scoreless first period, 37 in the second. Texas is down 9 to Washington at the Culligan Holiday Bowl. Got a big halftime show, Chris, but I'll be watching you, pal.
Boom, that's the most points scored in any quarter by two teams. You know that?
Wow.
I do now.
No, yeah. I'm telling you, I think your record used to be 35, but now 37 points in one quarter is an all-time record.
In this bowl game.
In this bowl game.
We start the second half with Ervis Hill, who lost his footing at the 35-yard line. So it's been Victor Ike and Ivan Williams in the backfield. But the receivers will win this game if Texas gets it done. Applewhite thinking long. Coming back for it is Williams. He stayed in bounds at the 44.
It only had 9 turnovers, and in 2 losses, 8 turnovers. 3 already tonight.
That power back, Ivan Williams, something he truly wants to do. This is a 2nd-and-6 swing pass that's knocked down by Larry Triplett. 3rd-and-6. 4 in the pattern. The blitz is picked up, and underneath, Kyle Shanahan with the catch to the 37-yard line. They're going to try a long field goal here.
Wow.
A 54-yarder, unless they pooch it. Mangum hit a 51-yarder, and they do pooch it. Perfectly. Very well done.
To get more aggressive in the secondary, trying to stop the Texas deep ball. Mike.
All right, Doc. From the 9, a 3-yard run for Willie Hurst, the senior tailback. Well, Willie said, I'll come back to running back. And Rick Neuheisel said, at the back of the line, you will. You'll be 4th string. Injuries gave him a chance, and this penalty will move him back to player can have.
Dead ball. False start. Offense. Half the distance to the goal. Feet.
Second and 13. Reggie Williams hurt at the end of the first half. Is back on the field. Here's Pickett. Stevens. Tight end. Great open field tackle by Jammer. Washington's had a bunch of 3rd and shorts in these 0 for 6. First left side, first down, and much more. Galloping to the 29-yard line.
Nice play by 65 Barnes.
A redshirt freshman. First down, Pickett. Stevens. Pick up of 8.5. They're really good when they just move. 2nd and 2. Hurst. Got about a yard. I think it might have been Cody Redding. 3rd and 1.5. A quick toss for it. It is complete to to Patrick Redding.
Redding the ball to the tight end, to the backs, to the wide receivers. It's tough to defend for Texas.
Arnold in motion. Pickett looks his way. Incomplete. Here is 2nd and 10. They blitz Jammer off the corner on the other side of Stevens. The ball came out after he hit the ground.
I think Washington's going to try to go to Stevens, and they're doing that so far.
Picked up a 3rd down conversion on this drive. 3rd and 2. Same section. Hurst runs left and gallops to the 30. That is 18. 1st down.
Is that Napoleon Kaufman or Will Hurst? Whoa! He came flying through that hole.
From the 30, 1st down toss again. He had to put air under it as Cody Pickett could be looking at a 50-pass game. 2nd and 10. And it's caught as Jammer fell. Williams made the grab. In the league right now, the red flag would be out. It'd be reviewed. It wouldn't be a catch. It's 1st and 10 from the red zone. As Pickett looks. Comes back to Stevens. He's at the 10. He's at the 5. Touchdown, Washington! I knew Washington would play all right tonight. I did not think that in 36 minutes, 37 minutes, they would score 30 points on this Texas defense. Jeremy Stevens, he's healthy. If this is his last Washington game, it's starting to look like a memorable one. 7 catches, 82 yards, and a touchdown to put UW up 16. For the NFL, or I came out ready for tonight, but 7 catches, 82 yards. Texas. Coaches must respond. Victor Wright from the 9. To the 24-yard line.
Mix up by the linebackers there. Left Jeremy Stevens all alone.
Applewhite looking for the home run into double coverage. B.J. Johnson couldn't come up with it.
That's going to be a major league NFL draft.
Second and 10 for Texas. Applewhite hit it on the ball fake. They have to run now. Triple getting him from behind. And there's the flag. You'll have 15 to it. The penalty makes it first and 10 from the 45. Five receivers in the pattern for Applewhite. B.J. Johnson held on at the 29.
Nice job of Johnson to hold on the ball.
B.J. Johnson, three catches, 92 yards. Exclusively in the air, post skate. The tight end takes it to the 15-yard line. A pickup of 15. Now in motion. Four options to throw. Tony Jeffrey, the redshirt freshman. Second and 10. And Washington gets some pressure on Applewhite. A run with Williams to the 13-yard line. B.J. Johnson in motion at the top. Flat.
Fire to the staff. Offside. Defense. 5-yard penalty. Still third down.
Just because he's from a different generation doesn't mean it's done the wrong way. Third and 4, Applewhite throws it out of the end zone with nobody open. Good pooch punt earlier in this half didn't mean nothing. Washington drove the field. From 26 yards. Washington a touchdown, Texas a field goal in the first 9:23. Devo looking on as his team's down 13. The all-time Bevo is Bevo 9, the Bevo when they won the national championship. It's mounted outside the locker room. Brock Alexander, or Charles Frederick, I should say, spins and turns and moves it out to the 34-yard line. From the 35, here's Cody Pickett, the sophomore, looked long, it was covered. Has eluded two rushing Longhorns and got rid of it.
I mean, they don't even know how to vote, much less get. We got it. I think this thing is prejudice against AARP guys.
X. Incomplete. And the correct call. It's a big stop here for the Texas defense. Can they three and out Washington? Pickett. Stevens, first down and more. 16 yards.
Oh, they're dead.
Keep going to it, right?
I mean, just keep going to it.
From the 49, Hurst. Squirted forward.
He should stay at home. He's running across the field.
On second down, Hurst finds an opening. Willie Hurst up the middle. To the 4-yard line. 42 yards. His longest run of the season.
Kyle Penn, number 65, the captain of the offensive line. The center was the reason why that play worked so well.
First and goal, option pitch. It is Hurst. It is a touchdown. We'll send Elstrom and Reddick to the top of the screen. Play clock at 2 and 1. They get it off. And Hurst will throw it. And it's intercepted by Quentin Jammer, who can return it for a defensive 2-point conversion. But he's taken down. Good luck at 2-point play. It just didn't work. The last 4 Washington possessions, a field goal and 3 touchdowns. Willie Hurst is over 100 yards. And the defense that gave up under 14 points a game this year has given up 36. What do you made of Texas? Down 19. We'll come back and find out. On that drive after Stevens on the prior drive. 19 is the lead. Irvis Hill comes across the 20, tries to turn the corner. He gets knocked out at the 36. Down 19. 18:40 to go in the game. Still time. Roy Williams, the catch. A great job to not take a knee and gets it out for a first down to the 49-yard line. some in a short field situation. One touchdown did come on an interception return. Boy, there's the shovel pass. Ivan Williams. It's your play and your guy, Lee. And Williams bowls over Roger Green to take. Lynch picked up. DJ Johnson's pulled down at the 24-yard line. Second and inches. Larry Triplett hanging on as Williams moved it forward.
Almost have to, down 19 points.
Play action, Applewhite. To the fullback, Matt Trischel. He bowls forward to the five. First and goal. First and goal. Wide movement, no flags. Texas slowed down as well, and the hit out of bounds.
You would think that Roy Williams, with his size, against Amari Lowe, number 12, the bottom of the screen, would be a matchup Texas wants.
Looking that way is Applewhite, and comes back to B.J. Johnson, incomplete. He's the receiver at the top of the screen. Johnson in the slot. Applewhite looking, and nothing there. As the second time on third and goal.
I would not take this field goal, not a second guess. I'd have tried to get a touchdown. If I didn't get it, I'd leave the ball down here.
Mangum from 24. Gets them closer. Mack Brown's offense did move it down the field. Major Applewhite has thrown tonight for 324 yards. He looks at the Hotel Del Coronado. Good day. And Smith kicking off. Charles Frederick from the 10. Taken down at the 26. And the home of the Padres for one more year. The baseball team moves downtown in 2003. Rich Alexis now runs. Able to go forward, give up 3 yards. Jermaine Anderson. Second and eight. Pickett's had trouble with the snap a few times tonight and is able to cover up there. Of Washington to 36 points in the second and third quarter. And off we go to the fourth at the Holiday Bowl with Rick Neuheisel's team up 16. And off we go to the fourth quarter. A third and 13 starts it. Pickett puts it up. And it's incomplete. The good man covers it.
Very slow.
Got back there. Got it out of there. Returnable kick. For Basher. He stopped right at the 48-yard line. They average just under 40 a game. Getting there. Could be the difference tonight. Major Applewhite over 300 yards. Roy Williams came back for it. Rock Alexander bopped him on second and 10 in that typical three receiver, one back set. A run with
like that.
Ivan Williams. The broken arm tackle. And is right at the first down stick.
Because they're getting upfield, it makes it an easier block to the Texas lineman.
There's a ton of time left. You guys are left. From the 37, Applewhite. Both games has had a tough night.
Hey.
Here comes some pressure. Applewhite looking downfield. Williams trying to make a great catch over Amari Lowe. Applewhite's missed his last five passes. He's going to have five in the pattern here. Skate. They cleared out some space. And the tight end has the first down at the 25. Pick up the 12. Yep, in college coaching. 0-0 look when you send five out. Quick hitter. It is complete to Williams. In the red zone. Neat touchdowns. They've been down here a couple of times for field goals this half. Brent Robbins to the 10-yard line.
Like to throw him a piece of meat once in a while.
There's the shovel pass to Robin. He gets down to the 4-yard line. Play 9 of the drive is second and goal for the 4. After the adjustment by Applewhite, looks at the man coverage, and a flag is down.
Pass interference. Defense. The penalty replaced at the 2-yard line. Automatic first down.
First and goal from the 2. Texas trying to get closer. They will throw for it.
Good call.
With the fullback whistle. Touchdown, Texas.
points to tie the thing. That's just my opinion.
White quick hit. Yep. It's incomplete. They want a flag. Skate's not going to get it. 36-26. Depot's got more work to do. Washington leads 36-26. And Smith almost knocked himself down with that kickoff, but it worked out all the way back on into the end zone. Can't come back and see what Coach Tomey thinks about Texas. A first down run with Hurst. Good tackle by the true freshman from Waco, Derek Johnson.
Watch out for Jeremy Stevens on the drag route.
Second and 10 off Hurst's hands and incomplete.
Nathan Vasher, the strong safety, locked him down in one-on-one coverage.
Little sense of urgency here. Looking for a second straight three and out. Pickett is hit by Johnson. Oh, my goodness. The freshman unloaded. Deton, Vasher, more snap. McLaughlin gets it away and gets away his best kick of the night. Vasher fair catches it at the 46 with a triple header tomorrow on ESPN and ESPN2. Applewhite down 10. Load it up. Looking long for Roy Williams. It's underthrown, but Williams coming anyway. 39 yards. They're back in the red zone.
Both those plays have been very, very good for Texas. They should use them soon.
All the momentum in the burnt orange. They come to Trussell out of bounds at the 14. Applewhite's hit his last six. Williams out of the game on this play. Flag comes down.
Offside. Defense, 5 yard penalty, repeat, second down.
So that number will go up with this score here. Ivan Williams, gonna have the first down. Real hopes of a championship dream in 02. Williams to the one.
It also helps you recruiting.
Texas looking for the tying touchdown, or for the touchdown to get within three. Williams. Powering forward. Did he break the play? He'll come in and check. Touchdown. One play. And 33 points. The Longhorns were down 19. We asked what they're made of. Some character and some heart. Ivan Williams got that ball across the plane as he looked right down the goal line.
Short guy gets it. It all depends on who's winning.
What was your category?
I was a cool cat in long. That nobody might be.
Charles Frederick spun away from two tackles, but then is brought down to the 23-yard line.
All right.
Especially here in the fourth quarter. Last six snaps, minus 11 yards. Hurst ran right into the back of his center, Kyle Bennett.
Playing with a lot more enthusiasm.
Look at the sideline.
Yeah, that's it. You got it, Coach. Pickett, little boot. Looking for Williams, who's covered underneath Stevens, incomplete. All over him is Ahmad Brooks.
They've got to get the ball to number one, Reggie Williams, because he's one-on-one on the outside at the bottom of your picture.
Third and eight. Here they come. Stevens lost it, intercepted! Johnson, 2-9!
Looks everybody, and the lineman Mike Redding drops back. Perfect example.
First and goal. Applewhite throws. Crystal. Big passing part of the offense. The Longhorns are thinking TD to take the lead. Williams seeking, pushing forward to the four. On their fifth consecutive offensive trip to the red zone. Here is Applewhite. Throws. Touchdown. Ball escape. Down pass of the night. The extra point is an important one, and it gives Texas a four-point lead. Applewhite hit the last eight. Scaife, who's had a few key drops, with a go-ahead catch.
for Putnam Horns. UT-04. Washington has seen Texas go, to use a basketball term, on a 22-0 run to take a four-point lead. Rock Alexander spilled at the 20.
Down for the Horn.
Kick from the 20. Incomplete drop by Paul Arnold, who we have not called. Hutton Jammer locking him up down at the bottom of your screen. Here comes a blitz off the corner. It was picked up. And Piggy goes to Williams, and he couldn't hit him.
At the last moment, and he just wants to make the official aware of the situation.
Third and 10. Here's the pressure. Piggy put it up for Williams. It's caught by Neuheisel. Laughlin gets it away. Punt of 37 yards was fair caught. Syracuse, Kansas State over on ESPN2. There's the reverse you guys have been calling for this whole half. B.J. Johnson. Second and 9. Ivan Williams takes it out to midfield.
The clock is what the battle is right now. Texas has got to use that clock, as Kirk said.
There's a 35 throw, shovel pass, safe one to Brent Robin. Just a yard, a penalty marker's down. It's against the Longhorns.
Yeah.
Job of the punt by Brian Bradford. Through the end zone, touchback.
And the fact that they've got one of the most experienced staffs in the country as assistant coaches.
Sophomore kicking at the helm. They start with a screen for Hurst. Eluded some tackles, but that speed on defense
since that time, they've developed that reputation.
Second down. Underneath, the pass is caught by Reggie Williams on the first down. It's their focus. Just give it to the fourth quarter with a chance. Man to man. Did Williams win the war and come down with it? No, out of bounds.
Oh, he'll be fun to watch in the Pac-10 for the next few years.
For the 50th time tonight, Pickett to throw. Underneath Arnold. First time he touched him, Paul Arnold gets it to the 47.
They've been here so many times before.
Heads up to the nation's toughest defense to move it on. Stevens, 50, 45. Used the sideline, got out of bounds, and is right at the first down line. Time that he was governor in Austin and then during the campaign as well. First and 10. Pickett. Complete. And Wilbur Hooks out of bounds at the 34. Whole different team. A whole new set of guys came out here for this drive. Second and 1. Time to run. Hurst. 20. He's in the 10. He's in the 5. Touchdown. Are you kidding me?
There's still 1:49 left.
And goal. Key extra point is converted by Anderson. The lead is 3. And that picture of Major Applewhite needed no words. The determination. It's his turn now. After Washington, absolutely nothing in the fourth quarter. 80-yard drive. Hurst takes it to the house. It's Texas' turn for a Holiday Bowl finish.
For the Rose Bowl.
I know, but it's worth it.
Oh, yeah. This is great.
Every year, guys, it gets no better than the Holiday Bowl. Fabulous. Terrific kickoff, too. No return. And this might be his last drive as a Texas quarterback. Can he get it done? 5 in the pattern from the 20. Will escape the tight end. 12 to the 32. Longhorns full complement of timeouts.
The back out of the backfield to have an empty set, and then underneath the Boskate.
Dropped by Brett Robin. Offensively for the Huskies in this second half. 2 and 10. The down and distance. DJ Johnson to the 43-yard line.
Dropped it right in over his shoulder.
435 passing yards, his career best. Adds to it with Skate.
stuck at the 37 by Ben Madobi.
And a 14 to go. Yeah, they're probably thinking, let's win this baby. Yeah, touchdown.
Yeah. Very effective, releasing four out there. Applewhite looking for the long one, and B.J. Johnson at the five. Major Applewhite has completed 13 of his last 14. They'll run down here. Williams to the three. Two timeouts left on second and goal. Run Williams. Touchdown. Texas. Situation last year. Dusty Mangum just stuck the extra point in. And man, that's huge. 90 points.
If they did, they might be in Pasadena instead of San Diego.
Keep it on the ground. Washington is passing it forward to the 43-yard line with Rock Alexander. They've moved Trips to the near side. That hurts you. Gotta use the timeout here.
Yep.
He'll be there. Second and five. Has to the pickup of five on the scramble. No timeouts left. Incomplete. He was looking for Patrick Reddick. And
Mike Bellotti, Bob Stoops, Rick Neuheiser, they're all candidates for every job.
Third and five. They need 53 yards to pull another one out. Gonna go long and take a chance down the field. For Arnold, incomplete and no flag. And
I thought a 14, Jeremy Stevens, if I was in.
Here's Washington's last chance. Kick it. Can't run out of bounds because he needed the first down. And Texas will do it. The Longhorns will cap the biggest comeback in school history. 1,038 yards. Our Capital One player of the game. On his final game as a Longhorn. Major Applewhite. Texas has won 11 games for the fifth time in school history. They'll be a top 10 team. And after losing four of the last five bowl games, they get the win here, 47-43.